Welcome back to TenorShare channel. iOS 15 had been launched for a few days. Many iPhone 6s users were asking the compatible issue with iOS 15. First, I would like to tell you iPhone 6s is available for iOS 15. But iPhone 6s is an Anon Bionic processor. The hardware does not support some function on iOS 15. Features like the Google Lens, live text and photos, portrait mode and FaceTime, and immersive walking directions and maps won't be available to 6S users, since they all require a device with an Apple Bionic chip. Also, the battery lifetime may going short because of the new iOS. And some of the 6S users said that it's laggy and low pixels while using FaceTime. If you still wanted to upgrade iOS 15, follow these steps. Open Safari on your device and go to betaprofiles.com. Follow the step and wait until 2 hours to finish the upgrade. Make sure you have a good network with you. How if want to downgrade to iOS 14? Let me show you how to do this easily. Downgrade to iOS 14 with TenorShare Reiboot. Before start, remember backup your iPhone because downgrade process will erase all your data. After finish your backup, open Reiboot and tap Start. There are Standard and Deep Repair. Select Deep Repair. Then you need to download the iOS 14.6 firmware. Make sure you have a good network with you and download it. Here I choose Import Local Firmware because I had downloaded it already. Tap Start Deep Repair. And it will have a pop-up window alert you because it will do the deep repair to downgrade and the risk of that will erase all your data. Once confirmed, tap Repair, and it will start the process. You need to wait about 10 minutes. When it's done, you can use your iPhone like brand new. Well done. Now your iPhone is get back to iOS 14. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to TenorShare.com. Don't forget to share the video with your friends. See you soon.